Fertility drugs are the most commonly used infertility treatment for women. Today, we are going to discuss how these medications are used. Fertility medications are used for three purposes. One, to get women to ovulate who don't ovulate on their own. Two, to increase the number of eggs released in women who do ovulate. And three, in preparation for IVF. For inducing ovulation, oral medications are usually used first since they are less expensive, easier to use, and don't require as much monitoring. Clomid is the most commonly used medication. Typically, your doctor will start with a lower dose, such as one or two pills a day for 5 days. After monitoring, if the doctor determines that you did not ovulate, then your dose can be increased by one pill per day. So if two pills a day for 5 days didn't work, then you go up to three pills a day and so on. You usually wouldn't go higher than 5 days, but in rare cases, you might take the Clomid for 7 or 10 days. Injectable medications are a more potent infertility treatment for women. Typically, you will see a higher percentage of women who will ovulate and more will get pregnant. Commonly used brands of these medications are Follistim or Gonal-F. Like the Clomid, if you are trying to induce ovulation, the doctor will usually start on a lower dose and increase only if necessary. The exact dose is going to be determined by a number of factors, however, such as your age, the results of hormone testing, and the response you had to any previous treatments. Because they are more potent, the injections require closer monitoring with blood tests and ultrasounds in the doctor's office every few days. When being used to get multiple eggs in women who already ovulate or for IVF, the dose of medication may be higher than when it's used to induce ovulation. There are side effects and complications that occur with the use of fertility medications, so make sure you have an experienced fertility specialist to oversee your treatment. If you like this video, remember to like this video. Do you have a question? Leave it in the comments below. We'll answer. Infertility TV is published weekly. Subscribe for new episodes. Click the link in the description to visit our website where you can register to become a patient.